Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone could set things right, Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Okay. We're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're going to get our crawler back online. You have the scent map? Then let's track it down. Yep, my exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. Over here, Mac. Give it a look. You got the scent map? There. An opening at the top of the cliff. That's our way in. Scavenger core bites. Hey! Why are you attacking us? Core bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean. Make our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac. Right behind you.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Careful, boy. It's a long way down. Huh. Looks like this door is missing a power cell box. The little guy must be around here somewhere. Should be on the other side of this door. Let me try that again. There we go. Mac. I got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not going to find many friendly bots in here. Spider frames! I think we woke up a whole hive. Still too tough to pull. Need to weaken it first. Too strong to extract. He could do that.
Mac, do it! That away, Mac.
Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. Over here, Mac! Over here! Over here, Mac! Back to me! Come on, Mac! Mac, dig in! Don't worry. We won't hurt you.
Set back.
There. Feel better? I hear it too. Power source must be close.
Corbots are much more intelligent than Corbites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. Come on, Mac. Power source is this way.